Is that really an appropriate thing to say to a child?